Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Banks and Candice LeRae. And standing in their way of victory, we see Peyton Royce and Shotzi Blackheart.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best. Who can control the pace?
Working on the arm.
Tagged in. Caught the leg. Just sending a message there.
Right across the knee. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. From a seated position to a vertical base. Hooks the arm. Expertly applied suplex.
Oh, a step up in Zieri.
Oh, man.
Candice on the receiving end. She makes it to her partner. Tag. Bang, showing aggression.
Tag is made, and here we go.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Right to the back.
Split leg drop.
Lariat. Banks had that well scouted.
Why in the world do you...
She got the shoulders down. Running her out of the pinning predicament. She might just be toying with her at this point.
Shot right to the throat.
Stretch. He turns it right around with a counter.
Royce
is struggling to find for the win. And she stops the count. She just might have more malicious intentions in mind. And Sasha with a push down the front. Looks like she has other plans here. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Oh, come on. What benefit is there in prolonging things? Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. Spike face first.
wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Elbow smash.
Legs are collapsing on her. She could falter at any moment.
The boss is exhausted. Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Boss time may be over soon if Sasha continues to suffer.
Split leg drop.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Two.
Kick to the gut.
Excellent ring IQ to see the refs count and return to the ring in time.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Oh, good night.
Sure.
Kick on the mark.
Will it be?
Well, well, you have to question this decision.
Stopping the count obviously has more in mind for her. Seated drop kick connects.
Shotzi able to avoid impact.
And the cover for the win! Kick out just before two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
She's shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
She still fights out in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Candace gets that sent right back to her. Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Down with a suplex.
Lorraine avoids the attack.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Jawbreaker. Paula Dennett. Ooh, slam.
With authority.
She's tagged in. It runs
looking to end this right here, right now.